The Prime Minister is guilty of breaking the law on four separate occasions. Why doesn't he do the right thing for once and pay back Canadian taxpayers? How did we get to a place where the wolves of Wall Street have more integrity than this Liberal government? When will the Prime Minister stop acting so arrogantly and stop trying to make his life easier by reducing government accountability? Why are the Liberals threatening to kill family farms with their tax changes while the multimillionaire owners of Bay Street businesses like Morneau Chappelle won't pay an extra cent? So why don't they stop threatening members of Parliament and just answer the question? Why did this Prime Minister have no problem apologizing to a convicted terrorist, Omar Khadr, but can't bring himself to apologize to Vice Admiral Norman for the damage he's done to his career, his family, and his reputation? Why should Canadians be forced to pay billions to Kinder Morgan to cover for this Prime Minister's embarrassing incompetence? Stop this unauthorized surveillance of Canadians' personal private data. He forced Tory Stafford's family to fight against the government to get justice for their murdered daughter. Will he apologize to them for making them come to Ottawa to fight against this government to do the right thing? So can the Prime Minister finally tell us, when will the budget balance itself? Is the Prime Minister proud of the fact that he has now joined the list of international leaders who have fired their attorneys general for failing to follow their political orders? What disrespect to the former attorney general. Is this the lines of the Liberal Party? Will they apologize for these sexist, misogynist comments? The Prime Minister didn't have the courage to appear at the Justice Committee before he stood behind the human shields of his Liberal members who shut it down. Will he have the guts to show up at the Ethics Committee to answer for his involvement in this scandal? Why doesn't the Prime Minister lift the gag order tomorrow at the Justice Committee? Let the former Attorney General speak. Throughout this entire affair, the Prime Minister has refused to tell the truth about his involvement in a concerted campaign to interfere in an ongoing criminal investigation. So why doesn't he just do the honorable thing for once, apologize and resign? Why is the Prime Minister so afraid of the truth coming out? Why doesn't he just end the cover-up? Why do these Liberals only follow the rules after they've first been found to have broken them? So when will these Liberals stop punishing middle-class Canadians and raising the price of gas at the pump? When will this out-of-touch Prime Minister stop making life more expensive for Canadian families who, under this government, are just struggling to get by?